Hello. The best way to clean a Queen Egg shooter is use an air dryer. So you see all that wax on here. Okay. The best way is get a hair dryer and put it on to melt it down. So all this got to be cleaned. Then what you do, you get a knife and you go in between the bars. I'm going to leave it like that now. So what I'm going to do is get a knife and go down like this, yeah? Back on it. So that's two. I've got another one to do there. Really good. See, can I see it's all melting down. Get your knife. Quite easy to do. Well, thanks for watching. So, I've been doing this, you see, with the air dryer, so you can see what it was like before. So, I've just got the edges to do now. So making that's all being done. Let's put it up. It's amazing what an air dryer can do. So you can see around the edge. So it all takes time, so when you've done it, so just clean it out, yeah, with a knife. So now you know how to clean a Queen Egg shooter with DIY with a hairdryer. Okay, it's time, but it's well worth doing. Anyway, hope you learned something from this video, and thank you for watching.